It's Miranda. I don't know how much of this video I'm going to be able to talk through. It's probably mostly going to be sped up. I'm going to firstly make a hairstyle similar to mine. Probably using this and copying it and, you know, just switching it up a little bit. And then make her some clothes. I don't know what kind of clothes yet. When I was younger, we had these garbage bags that... It was so wasteful, but I didn't know any better. I would take a garbage bag and like cut armholes and a head hole and I'd like make it into a dress or something. Used leg warmers and tried to turn them into like high heel boots by using like hair bands. Had to walk on your tiptoes and I'd just scrunch it up and I was one of those kids who wore pants on my hair and pretended it was my hair. I keep cutting my hair, which is kind of funny. I always really liked to play dress up and I always liked fashion, but I don't always like how it looks on me because I'm not a seamstress, I can't just make it. So this is next best thing and this will probably get sped through. But I hope you enjoy it.